All right, welcome back to the Lazy K Ranch. Playing Celestra, Connor the Magista. We have four custom, and then at this portion we have two extra coming with us. So it'll be right now we're playing with six. Well, we've been in there, and we just did a long rest. And we're going over here.
I'll have to tell the captain's wife.
A couple of you are still being cautious. Nope, that's not what I wanted. There we go. Everybody's not cautious. Okay.
The Zorax can't be far away.
We should be cautious from now on.
Hey, I found tracks. Reptilian tracks. Oops, didn't mean to pause it, and there we go. Oh, shit. He got seen. That's horrible. That's shitty. Now, are they in range? What? How is he gonna be able to see me? Oh, come on. Oh, well, gotta give it a shot. That's a miss. Can I see anybody from here? No. Well, from here though. Ow! That hurt.
Didn't think you could do it.
Aina, Evo, Malmis.
That's it. This one. That's two. I knew there were scones around here somewhere. No hiding for cunning action. Let's see. I could go down here. On my... Anything see me from there? Maybe, I could go back here. Let's do this. Let's move to here. Cunning action, hide. Step out. I'm gonna attack this guy right here.
I really thought I... Never mind.
Oh, that's okay. Ow, dude. 9 points. He's hurt. Oh yeah, he is.
I underestimated you. My apologies.
Oh, let's change to the bow.
Well struck.
Well, let's fire first here.
Again.
Oh, we killed him. Nice. That's a big plus. And then we'll get him over here. Can't see him. Nice. I hooked him up pretty good.
You'll need to do better than that.
Ow. 10 points, that seems pretty hurtful. As well.
Take that.
Yeah.
Bend the knee or perish.
Well, still took a bunch of damage, though. Oh, I'm disengaging. I can't dash and do the same thing. That's right. I can't go anywhere. I think he's full strength. Try it again. Pick on me. How? Oh, it's touch. Never mind.
Again, harder!
Yay! Not that hurt. Come on. Unlit? What? What a weird angle. She really missed? Oh. Actually, yes, I do want to. Ow. Another critical. Wow. All kinds of criticals. Oh, somebody's dying. Who's that? Oh, Natalie took a... Oh, horrible, horrible. That's a bad miss. Wait, is that word or is that Cure Light Wounds? That's word, okay. Oh, Jesus. Come on.
You're still standing.
No, they're not. Teens a miss. Nice.
You've seen worse.
Oh, come on.
on!
Spells left to cast.
Shake it off.
Just I'm crazy, just nutso. Healing word. If anything. Well, Andre's about to die. Yeah, he is. That was helpful, I'm sure. He can't go anywhere. Oh, finally missed.
You have them now.
Yeah. Way to come to Andre's rescue. Good job, Bjorn. Hell yeah. Oh boy, came through big. But that's all right. I had to try. Because he's also hurt. What do you got for spells? Save the dying. What's your bonus action spell? No healing word left either. So... all you can do his attack. Oh, crit. Nice. Very nice. Oh, I could have used my power, but that's okay. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Damn it. What I wanted to do was this. I don't think I can throw that far unlit. Nice. Oh, gosh. Seriously.
We'll get off.
Oh. Oh, I can't cast with both my hands like that. Go to here.
Cura, evo, curae.
There we go. Nice job, Bjorn. Crazy helpful.
Good kill.
Yay! Whew! I was scared there for a moment. I didn't know we were gonna make it or not. Whew! That was nerve-wracking a little bit. Look, we went up a level. We're gonna be level 3. That's where the fun stuff starts happening. Oh, he can't pick up our stuff. Is there any more? Oh, I went up there. It was close. Scroll of Identify. Nice. So let's just come over here and see what's going on. Everybody's going up a level. I think that was the end of it, though, so we can get out and take a long rest somewhere. Get our level up. Come on, Andre, you're always behind. I got little legs, man. Plus, I'm still sneaking. I don't trust y'all. Alright, first off, let's... What are these, crossbow bolts? Crossbow goes there. What has he got? He's got 10 arrows. They go there. Scroll of Cure Wounds. That'd be nice. Oh, he can cast it. Okay, nice. She's got 3 bolts. Scroll Revivify. 20 arrows. Full 20. Looks like we were out. We got some scrolls. We got basic poison. We got 3 crossbow bolts. Can we cast it? No, we cannot. So let's give that to somebody who can. We got spells that need to be done, or potions. Scroll of Invisibility, or Sea Invisibility. Another 13 arrows. I don't know how the identify spell works. Let's try it. We'll do a little. Suit of armor needs to be identified also. I don't know how many things we can identify. She has everything now. The suit of armor and the two things. So let's give it a shot and see what happens. She can't cast it. Maybe he can. All right. Give him my armor back. Okay, we'll still get all that taken care of. Came from that way. Ooh, what's that? Goblin hair fungus. Ooh, big jump. Ow. That looked painful, but nice. 19 copper. 69 silver, 34 gold, holy moly. Good job. Huh. I don't think I can jump that far. That's a long jump. Yeah, that's way too far. But that was nice. Took a little damage, but that's all right. Sneaking, aren't you, Andre? You're always sneaking.
We're safe. We still have to go back to Caer Cifflin.
The road isn't far.
I suppose we'll meet again in Caer Cifflin. Are you good to return by yourselves?
Of course.
Sure.
All right. We learned things. What did we learn? So, a skirmisher. Armor class 13, 7 hit points. Nice. Highwayman. Armor class 12, 15 hit points. Brimstone Vipers, Tiny, didn't learn anything. Sorok skirmishers. Ooh, learned a lot about them. 16 hit points, 13 armor class. Plus 5 to hit. And they have claws, plus 5 to hit. That was a skirmisher, a saboteur, 22 hit points. He is a little stronger. And the warrior has 32 hit points. So I was right to go after the warrior. Okay, but I want to take... I want to take a long rest. I want to do it now. Oh, no, 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 no. I want to go slow. Come on, let's get through the rest. Oh, yay, we're leveling up. Oh. Yeah! She gets to select a martial archetype. So, right now she's Guardian. 28 hit points at level 3. So champion, your weapon attack score, critical hit on roll 19 or 20. That's pretty nice. Hone to deadly perfection. Those who model themselves on the archetype combine rigorous training with physical excellence to deal devastating blows. That's pretty good. Mountaineer. Advantage on shove attempts when using a shield. No shield. Spellblade. Cast wizard spells and cantrips. Ooh, we got intelligence of 9. That's very good. Your weapon attacks count as magical against creatures that are resistant or immune. So we're going to go a champion for the higher thing. We're not going to do spell type or spell blade. We got 9 intelligence. Not smart enough, but we can be strong and get better critical hits, 19 and 20, right? Yep. Okay. Bjorn. 31 hit points. Holy cow, Bjorn. You are awesome. What is your con anyways? Oh, 17 plus 3. Yeah. 9 hit points. Ranger archetype, and I get another spell slot, and I get to select a spell, and I get primeval awareness. Nice. So, Gorn can be the hunter. Choose one of the following hunting specialties: Colossus Slayer, Giant Killer, or Horde Breaker. Marksman, Ranger, Herbalism kit or Poisoner's kit. When a visible opponent 2 cells or more from you attacks you with a ranged weapon or spell, you can use your reaction to take a shot. I like that one. When in dim light or darkness, you gain advantage on dexterity saving throws. When attacking a creature with superior dark vision with the weapon, you add your proficiency bonus to your damage. That's not too bad either, but I do like the shoot back, so we're gonna go with that. Alright, subclass tools. Choose one tool among Herbalism Kit or Poisoner's Kit. Let's go with Ranger Herbalism Kit. Oh, I can't. I can only choose the Poisoner's Kit. Alright. Unlearn spell. Select a spell to unlearn. I get to choose two class spells. Oh, shit. No. I don't want to unlearn a spell. We're going to ignore that. Okay. I was like, so now we can choose a class spell. Now we'll choose Hunter's Mark. There we go. Up first, 24/7. You get one spell slot and two second level spell slots. Whoa. Nice. Let's see what her spells look like. You get five spells prepared. So we want to grab a couple second level here. Let's clear these. What do we got for second level? Hold person, prayer of healing. Heal multiple allies at the same time. That's not bad. Oh, spiritual weapon. I like that one. Got four more spells to pick. Blindness is kind of nice. Blinded to me for 1 minute. I get Flaming Spear and Acid Arrow. Nice. We'll do the Prayer of Healing. And then we'll pick three over here. One obviously is going to be Cure Wounds. Healing Word. And we'll go with Guiding Bolt. Oh, Andre. Level 3 Rogue. I get to select my roguish archetype. It'll steer my talents in various directions. What do we got for Andre? Andre the Thief. Cunning action allows you to take the use an object action. Climbing no longer costs you extra. Difficult climb surfaces are considered normal. And I can jump further. Nice. Climbing no longer. I still get the spreader. When hitting an enemy on lower ground with a ranged weapon, add your proficiency bonus to the damage. That's nice. I think we were going Shadowcaster. Yes, and then I can teleport to a cell within 5 cells. As a bonus action. That was what we were going to do. Shadowcaster. I get to pick 3 cantrips. Ooh, nice. So, target sees an illusionary bee, harasses them, and has disadvantage on concentration checks until the start of their next turn. Shadow armor gives me 3 hit points. Shadow dagger launches an illusionary dagger that creates psychic damage. Increase my chance to target you can see one time. Alright, so chill touch. Shadow dagger. Cantrip, so we'll go with True Strike. And then we get three subclass. Color Spray, which is kind of cool. That one's nice. Shield is very much for him. And do color spray. And I think we'll do identify. Thank you. I want to cast Identify. It's not gonna let me, not while we're traveling. We're good. We're gonna make it. Oh, we made it. Look at that. Lucky us. Perfect timing, actually. We're 1 hour in, and we made it back. How do I cast a spell? Like, I want to cast a spell. It won't let me cast spells. Oh! Why won't it cast Identify? Is it because I don't have a spell focus thing? Maybe I need a spell focus. So I don't think I have one. I thought I had one, though. What's this? Well, that's a holy symbol. Timerian holy symbol. That's not a spell focus, so maybe I need to get a spell focus so I can cast Identify. There you go. All right, I'm going to cut it right here, and we'll be right back. Thank you again for watching. Don't forget to like, follow, subscribe, hit the bell, leave a comment, laugh at me. It doesn't matter. I would prefer you to like, follow, subscribe, but... yeah, so we're gonna save the game. Just in case, yes. I haven't figured out how to cast Identify. I never figured out how to cast Identify with him. And we're gonna cut the stream.